awards. Of course, Tom Brady's the MVP. Offensive Player of the Year, Saquon Barkley. Okay. Defensive Player, Mac is third, Bartek's first. Offensive Rookie is Kyler Murray. Defensive Rookie is White. Really have enough. Oh, Montgomery's right here, okay. SQB, Drew Brees. Running back, Barkley. Thomas, best receiver. Gabriel's down there at five. Sorry. Three Cowboys. Like always, Donald, best linebacker, of course, Khalil Mack. Okay. Miller, defensive player. East Brown is the offensive. Devin Bush, defensive rookie of the year. Okay. Hugh Williams is there. Tom Brady is the best QB. Running back Ingram. Albert Wilson, best receiver. Jack Mason, best O-line. Little Patriots in there. Three of them in that list. Miles Garrett, best D-line. Best linebacker, Von Miller. Best DB is Ricaro. Oh. Saints and Browns. Okay. Chancellor. Ham. Hinton. Okay. Just go in there. It's Lattimore. Derby was shut down. That's why he's an early third rounder. That's a little Dempsey in there as well. Kenny Hilton. Hi. Get rid of Mitch on the end. Not only off season. And will the Browns win the Super Bowl? Wow. What? Okay, so I don't want Corey Grant. Don't want Mitch Onrin. I want Cody Whitehair. You have a bit more cap room. Why? Why do we have a bit more cap room? Retirement? Ron Williams, Peters, Edelman, Tom Brady retired after 20 years. Woodyard, Thomas Davis, Terrell Suggs, Jerry Fitzgerald, AP, Clay Matthews, Bailey, Donald Penn. So, no one for us. A big thing is we need white hair. Clint Dix would probably have to draft a safety. I don't want Lynch. Eric McManus will get us cheap. Bullard will go cheap. Kevin Pierre-Louis, signing that. Irving. I don't know. Slowell, no. Ian Bush, I don't know. Nick Williams, definitely not. Houston Carson, I'd like to. Chase Daniels. Alright, I just can't. Clemmings, no. Ted Larson, no. No. Okay, the first things first out of all of these. Pretty white hair. Oh, really? 4 year? $4 million? Okay. I don't know about Trevathan. McManus is cheap, so let's bring in McManus. Okay. Go for it. Bullard would be cheap. I don't want Irving. Draft that. Or Robertson Harris, I could draft that. Young Bush. DeAndre Houston Carson. $11 million, I do not want white hair going to free agency though. I'm gonna tag him. We're gonna make one cut to this team though. Probably gonna hurt a lot. It's the off season. Really, we can't trade. Damn, now we learn that. Wait, there's not a trade finder anymore there. used to be. Well, take that back. There never was. Was there? Kinda does suck. Your third and your future. Okay, I will give you future fourth. Third. Eleven cap space right now. Jesus. Okay, now let's just slow down here. What, can I even... this? No, I can't even get close to this. Drew Brees to the Patriots. Eddie moving. Fine. A 4.1. Wow, Eckler's moving. Austin Eckler actually reduced in trait though. Raythan probably goes to the Steelers, okay. Ooh, I'd like to have Reggie Ragland, but I don't know if I can pay that. I actually can. Big names hit the market though. 40, Kendall Fuller, Darby, Hampton, Verrett, Deep Talib. Eric Berry's still out here. Miles Jack, who's only 24. He goes to Baltimore. That'll be bad. Win that division. He's 26, but I can't pay that much. Drew Brees, who's an X Factor. Probably going to Pats. Alright, let's make the one move that I'm going to make. It's going to be Reggie Ragland. Kind of see where everyone goes. Ooh, they really did this. Crossman, linebacker. Yeah, this means I really need a linebacker now, more likely. Combine results. Here we go, baby. Ooh. God. Jesus. If I pick one, it's probably this one. He's the strongest one. Second strongest. This guy is going to be good too. Not going to be strong, but I think he's a good later pickup. Adams goes number one. Adams has to go number one. If I had one, I would take Armstrong. Beverly's going top 10. Which is good. His strength just needs a boost. Yeah. Bakerville, okay. Bakerville looks good too. On defensive tackle, he's more of a nose stopper, it looks like. Nose tackle. Okay, here we go. Keith Ross. He gets taken in the top five. Hey, Watson's a good one. Corners. Ah! Wow, that's a big no. Dude, this guy's gonna be good. Jump is fast, but really lacks the strength to compete on an island. This guy is going to be good too. Guy might be a good project. What is he? 201? Can we play a hybrid? We might be able to. Pretty much most of these quarterbacks are just nice to look at, nothing more. A look at who's went to what team here in a couple of rounds. Curtis having issues tracking the ball. This is probably up here. Let's see why he's had issues tracking the ball. Goes number one. For those. Yeah, I'll go over development traits on the new rookies and see how they end up going. Seems like there's the biggest question mark we have is what happens to rookies when they come in the league and they're superstars. We had one change, I believe. But we're going to have to go through the rosters and kind of see what we see. The biggest thing. Because rookies, they have to do 500 snaps to show a dev trait. But we'll kind of see who has what as the time goes on. Also, the contracts are pretty realistic. I will tell you that right now. It is, there's no way in hell can I make a real super team game. And why am I scouting? So,